Yeah, them lines that he came up with, like, man, those are mad.
Hey, Miguel.
You got something.
What is this?
Hey, open it.
Yeah, man, open
it. No. Dear Mr. Camacho, we are delighted to inform you.
This is something that truly changes lives. And it changes lives because of the fact that kids that go here are doing something that a lot of times you will never have the opportunity to do.
In your dreams, was it perfect? Did it feel real? Was it worth it? I don't want to go back to the place so insecure. Was it not the girl you signed up for? I know why you wanna talk, 'cause you only call.
I was in his 8th grade algebra class. He just filled me with so much affection that I've never like felt before. He told me he had a camp and he asked me to go and I went. It was the best experience of my life.
I never had the pleasure to have Mr. Kai as my teacher.
And if you weren't my students, you are now adopted students.
And being able to experience things with him and during camps and listening to him, I can see why so many people love him and why people are so drawn to him.
We love you. You matter. This place matters. Camp Cat matters, but most importantly, your dreams, your aspirations, your goals in life matter. This is a place
with no limits.
And what that means is that if you dare to dream bigger, if you dare to actually have something that you're willing to do anything for, let it be limitless. I love you all with my whole heart, and I can't wait to see what things we do this week. You ready?
Yeah.
Sullivan, you ready?
Nobody,
you ready?
Nobody.
Yeah. I got you covered when there's no one at all. Oh,
yeah, and I stay through the night. When you got demons trying to break through the walls, there ain't no, no kind of line that I wouldn't cross if you need me to. You're out here searching for signs, so I think it's finally time that you knew. Nobody got you the way I do. Whatever demons you're fighting through, when you need somebody to turn to, nobody got you the way I do.
Person, so like, I feel like coming to Camp Cat has definitely made me like be like more extroverted and instead of keeping to myself. Definitely, they bring me out of my comfort zone.
Everywhere
for you. We have to go now.
Where are we going?
Let's go.
Okay. Ain't nobody got you the way I do.
Coming from a community like Maryvale, from a small town that's supposedly known not to be a great place, but that's not true. All those kids have potential, and you just have to put your mind into it, and nothing is impossible.
One of my favorite phrases that we say here at Camp Cat is, don't quit your daydream. For me, college was a daydream. It was just something that I would imagine sometimes as something that I wanted to do, but there was so little resources available to me, but Camp Cat helps me.
That's what all these counselors are here for. That's what Mr. Cat is for. It's what the camp is here for. It's here to make you feel loved, supported, and just when you go into college, keep that with you and sky's the limit.
We were choking on drinks that we couldn't afford. Here's to the days we were broken, trying but coming up short. We almost died a little bit, but we got something out of it. Look at how far we've come. So raise up your glass, cause we're toasting. Lessons that we never learned, tripping on all our mistakes. Even through our broken hearts, we were shooting for the stars, pretending we weren't afraid. We started punching, swinging, and came out on top every time. Here's to the nights we were choking on drinks and we couldn't afford. Broken, trying but coming up short.
everything we have experienced has been real. Camp isn't a separate place from the world. The energy we bring and the love we show each other, bring that out to the world. People need it.
No matter how big of an obstacle it is, there is always a way for you to do something.
But I feel like every day that passes by, that I love you means so much more than it did the day before.
I thank each and every one of you, and I love you.
He showed he cared by building a community that will show generations and generations to come how a simple open heart can care. You have shown me that open hearts...
Open hearts.
I'm about to have a good day, no matter what they say. Sun is shining down on me, birds are singing praise. I'm about to have a good day, in every single way. The God who made the universe knows me by my name, so it's a good day. Baby in my arms, walking through the neighborhood, woulda, shoulda, or coulda. I remember back when I was low as a rug. Now I'm standing up, look at what my father does. Turning old things new, gray skies blue. Hear the church say, and won't he do it? I know he's got my back, that's why I'm singing that. I'm about to have a good day, no matter what they say. Single way. The God who made the universe knows me by my name, so it's a good day. Yeah. It's a good day, no, it's great. Everything I prayed for didn't come in late. I got all I need and I didn't have to wait. Ask me if you love me, you didn't hesitate. Turning all things new, gray skies blue. Hear the church saying, won't he do it? I know he's got my back.